In the spirit of National Doughnut Day, the Jefferson County Sheriff's Office teamed up with the fire department for a little fun. Take a look.
Be careful!
Mike!
Are they okay?
What they're okay.
They're donuts.
They're okay.
Donuts.
Oh, man. Someone take these.
Donuts.
Check those.
Oh, check them. Make sure they're not squished.
Where's the opening?
It's right here.
The babies look fine.
Why is it always so hard to open?
I don't know. It's too much.
You're going to have to try one.
Looks like they're
donuts.
Good, though. They're
try
safe.
One. Make sure.
Safe.
Do the long.
Mike, which one do you want?
You're our hero.
You're our hero.
Chocolate and sprinkles.
Thank you, Mike.
Thank you, Mike.
All right.
For saving our donuts.
Yeah. Fire department saves the day.
All right. I have to carry the full box.
Yep,
all right.
You get to carry that.
All right.
Thanks, Mike.
Have a good day.
Do you think we should tell them we put them up there?
Nah.
The Colorado State Patrol also made a National Doughnut Day video. You can see that at cbsdenver.com. Click on this story. Matt Yurus covering Colorado First.